congratulations on the film. I interviewed you on a set about a year ago.
I remember you.
So tell me, what was the biggest challenge? Because when you meet the candidates for the first time, you don't really think unpopular, dorky kind of kid. How did you turn him into a dork?
I didn't have to. I think like that's what's underneath all of us, is this sort of sense of insecurity and fear and wanting to look good. So it wasn't turning him into anything. It was just taking off the top layer and getting to this, you know, to score.
What's the universal message of the film, really quickly?
Don't go changing to try to please me.
Well, that's a good message.
Thank you.
I want to have you.